The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the amateur.
It's singles matches that make me thankful to be part of WWE.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
And his opponent, from out of this world, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Sportsman.
Big matchup here tonight, and this arena is electric.
Oh, man, you can feel this crowd. Truthfully, I'm good with any Survivor Series match that doesn't include four doinks. What was that all about anyway? Wasn't one doink enough?
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
You can hear the human body enter a state of human ruin.
No kidding. Did you just say ugh?
Man, you might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
Down, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He was able to reverse that. Trying to build some offense.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Bridge of the nose. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, no. Not again.
Please, not again. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Trouble there.
Here's a cover. This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He saw that one coming.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He anticipated that move perfectly. What a reversal.
Here we go. This could be it.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
He saw that one coming.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to...
Here's the cover for the win.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
He was able to reverse that.
The traditional Survivor Series elimination tag team match is such a wild card, especially when you bring together so many combustible elements. That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's out.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Uh-oh.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor.
He can end it here!
Right now!
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Guys, if I'm him, I'm putting my finisher on ice. It clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
He saw that one coming.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Look at the attack here. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
When this guy...
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Trying to put him away. One, two.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
And now he goes for it a second time. Back punch.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's going for it all.
This could be it. I don't know how much longer. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Edwards should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Nice reversal.
And he gets out of the way.
This is it. One, two. He's prepped submission, locked in tight. This could do it.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Taking a risk here.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. He was able to reverse that. Wait a minute.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt. There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Lion salt.
I think that's it. Oh, look out. Human bones can be crushed after sustaining impact like that. Somebody better call an orthopedist.
Come on. Come on. Oh, well, this might be the worst yet.
So damaging.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, the amateur.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.